fried on rice, and we have something special here. We have a triangle sandwich, but it was signed by Sana, Sana edition, and it's available in the Ford shop. So let's open it. It's signed by Sana. I'm not the biggest fan of Tom Chopaluk company, but it's signed by Sana. What we have? High protein bread, turkey, cucumber, ketchup of rose flavor. I don't know. This is dark bread. I'm not a fan of the dark bread, but it smells nice. We have here. Cucumber. A second slide. What did I tell you? Oh. I tried. Standard sandwich from Tom Chopaluk, Sana edition. And what I can tell you, I'm really surprised. I'm not the biggest fan of Tom Chopaluk because from my point of view, most of the Tom Chopaluk sandwiches are ugly and terrible, and I don't like it. But Tom Chopaluk triangle sandwich, so not a sub, it's a triangle sandwich, in a Sana edition is really great. The taste is nice. I'm not a fan of a dark bread. This is a dark protein bread, so it's a different type of bread. I'm not a fan of dark bread. I'm a fan of white bread, standard bread, when you can toast it. But no, I'm not the biggest fan of that. But this one with ham, with ketchup, with mayo, with cucumber, it's made the job. It's really good. And so it's really, really great, fresh, and I'm very surprised because I'm not a fan of Tom Chaparro Company. But this one is really great, so the seller knows what is a good triangle sandwich. So, and it's really, really wonderful, and you should try it. Sana edition sounds great, and the taste is great, so just try it.